Aaron Russell's dream of getting the gold at the 2020 Olympics in Tokyo will have to wait just a little bit longer because of the coronavirus pandemic. Russell was born in Arbutus, Baltimore County, but now lives in Italy with his wife. He's an Olympic athlete on the U.S. volleyball team. His team won bronze back in 2016 in Rio and has since been preparing for the 2020 Olympics. We'll now have to wait until sometime in 2021 when the Olympics will be played.